We're here for this NFC matchup between the Seahawks and the Cowboys.
We've got one team that knows how to throw it and another team that knows how to stop the pass, defend the pass. It should be some matchup here today.
Yeah, it really is. I can't wait to see these battles, especially outside. I think the offensive line is good enough to give the quarterback the time to throw it. But the one-on-one coverage, not many teams have the guts to do it anymore out there. This team does. Can't wait to see who wins.
Number 11 on the return.
First down.
Here's
the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Throws the stiff arm. Lynch with an impressive run. They rip off the long running play early in this game.
This offense, every week they come up with new ways to run the football. I haven't seen them play before. Caught the defense by surprise, and it picked up big yards.
First down here. And that's the time period. And I think this will take all game long, though.
Would they ever? They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
That leads us to the running back.
But they're already in scoring territory inside the red zone.
Yeah, they're making it look easy, aren't they, so far? But you've got to be alert on the defensive side right now, because this offense loves to go for the touchdown once they get into the red zone. How about that? Nice blocks, and they got a nice little run there inside the red zone.
Four down. That brings the play to an end.
Nice job by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
They're able to
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game in the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Offense lines up here. Midway through the first. The give.
They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Let's go!
He's lined up now as a slot receiver.
So good. It's so deep. The throw and catch and just keep picking up the
first. DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. That tackle was made. So you got 27 yard line.
Kill.
Williams lined up.
Get ready. Let's go.
Over 59.
Interception. They count on him.
They're going to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
Has a terrible game on the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Second down.
Run!
He's going to the left, and the tackle is made at the
44. He's not going to make a holly. It's all run up in there for a couple yards.
Shotgun. To get set in the slot.
I got him. Three.
This defense they played against. They're pretty good. So it's short down near midfield.
Ankle.
Football.
Throwing now to his left. Failed to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side.
Well, you got to live with this decision now, big guy. You go for it on fourth and long. It fails. Probably going to give up some points because of a bad decision by you.
Get ready.
The Cowboys will approach this play from out of the
50.
The wide receiver in motion.
Running back. Gets it on the handoff.
He's got a wide open alley.
Off the morning, just like so many running backs in the NFL. He's big. He's quick-footed, so he can bounce outside. There's nobody there. And that time he gets it done and picks up big yards.
Get ready.
Brandon Browder with the interception.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
For this play, the Vikings have two tight ends. Lynch is taking the handoff.
Touchdown from Seattle. To me, still one of the most exciting plays in NFL football. A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It's all in speed. Good move, good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
Offside, defense.
Will decline the penalty.
The penalty is declined.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Air catch signal made. That'll be a touchback. And the ball will be placed at the 20.
Over 59.
DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Throws to the right. And throws in. And that will close out the first quarter in Arlington, Texas. We'll be back after the break for the start of the second.
Forty-one.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Pass is intercepted. To get to the stack.
Get ready!
Eight defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Romo uncorks the touchdown.
Kick for the score.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And hey, nice job by the quarterback. Going through
hey, right.
He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
They get set, looking to convert.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
So they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Extra tight end on the field. Marshawn Lynch takes the ball.
Get there.
Number 22,
there
we go. Get the ball. Game of six.
Coming up, second down.
Four down.
Check 59. Mike is 59.
By the offense there, and it's good for a few yards and gets it another first down.
Four down. Check 59. Mike is 59.
And they go back. And gains about one.
That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Shotgun.
After the 2-yard carry,
they got some men up front, and that time they stopped their run just for a short game.
Hey, hey!
Following the run, it's now third and seven.
Run!
Feed it to him again.
Run!
And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
2-minute warning. Russell Wilson has it under center.
Easy.
Three down.
Check 59.
Run.
The offense heads to the 7th play. Here's the 7th. The one again.
This team likes to throw the football in the end zone. Once they get inside the red zone, this is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the run, but it only gets a short gain. As a defense, the offense has great field position. You've got to give them something different. The defense did. They stopped them, and they gave up the field goal.
Their catch signal. They'll take it at the 20.
In there, gets the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving.
Gun.
To complete those passes, less people.
Get ready.
It's a passing lead. So we all know that, so you've got to be able to throw
let's
the football
go.
And pick up some first down. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit. Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit
50.
That time by the defender.
Second down.
Get ready.
50.
Three down.
Hey, watch Sam. Check under yellow 80
by the quarterback and receiver.
They have a chance to pick up
this third down.
And Williams
pull up. Nice.
Over. Three down.
Hey, watch Sam.
Under.
One, the quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
Come on, guys.
50. Under.
Two times, two times.
Up in the pistol offense. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. To the running back.
There's only a couple plays you know the offense is going to run. They were not ready, and they give up a big first down.
Over. 50. Blue 80. Over.
Get ready.
First down. Down here. After the run. That run goes incomplete.
Boom, boom.
Following that incompletion.
Motion.
Motion. What is that?
Dez Bryant is there, but it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
The football rests at the 44. Ready for intermission. There's one more play.
Three down.
Hey, watch that. Check Mike.
41.
Let's go.
Man left.
It'll be a third and 10. So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks are leading by 18. Let's find out the latest from the sideline. Danielle Bellini is there reporting.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Russell Wilson during halftime. So far, his team is out in front, and he's holding in play. They now just playing smart. If they can control play and just avoid costly mistakes, they'll be in good shape in the second half. That's all from down here, guys. Back to you.
Thanks, Danielle. And now we'll go to the field.
Let's go. 50.
50. Hey, 50.
Three down.
Wait, 50.
And here we go. The first half of the second half. And that's a big tackle behind the line.
On the carry. Plays there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Under.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
Kill.
Throw it over the middle.
Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and kind of go down the field and score.
59.
Lined up as the single back.
54.
Get ready.
Now on first down. Back to the air. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he went all along.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
21.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Makes the grab, and they get to him.
Number 45. Good job that time by the quarterback. Hold a short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are being played instead of just the third long reel.
That ball is picked off.
Decisions. I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception. Good job by the running back, seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
They're able to turn the chains after that nice run with the running game on first down. And here we have second down. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Russell Wilson has it under center.
Motion.
And three. The give to the running back.
Solid play after another, and just marching down the field.
The Seahawks will use a timeout here early in the second half. You set a timeout after picking up the first on the ground. On first down, back to the ground.
Defense got to be a little aggressive. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want to get in there and get another score.
Second down. They hand it off to him again.
Good job on defense that time. Everybody's expecting a pass. They were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense for a short gain in the red zone.
The Cowboys at the line. Dime
packet.
He gets it again on this drive.
First down on the offense in the red zone. And, you know, you're on the defensive side. You don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances. Clever he's going to be on this call.
After running it, it's another hand. Maybe three.
Hard to score a touchdown sometimes in the red zone in the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done, and they do, and stop the offense for a short game.
That is play number 10.
Nice situation here for the offense. It's the ball game. Now that they're in the red zone, let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Should be what we call a gimme.
Well, Jim, I know if you were coach, you'd probably be happy settling for the field goal, but not me. I want touchdowns. Take some more chances and get it done.
He thinks twice fair about catch. Returning this one and signals fair catch.
Keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running back to help out defensive line.
And that will close out the third quarter from Arlington, Texas. We'll be back after the break for the start of the fourth quarter.
Three, 21.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Bryant there catching the ball that had a lot of heat on
it. 50-50.
When you can't get the quarterback to put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done. At times, pull back that time.
Let's go.
Pass.
Getting away from the pressure.
Tony Romo, the only way to explain him, he's a magician. He's got eyes in the back of his head. He can reverse field. He can step
under,
up. He can do whatever he needs to do to hurt the defense.
That's a
nice little scramble by Tony Romo.
That's right.
Pull the That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to know.
The play action fake by the quarterback was so good that defense
watch the blitz.
Didn't even
watch
see
the blitz.
That he still had the
under.
Football.
Gun.
Three down.
The play action. Looking long. Oh. Dez Bryant is there. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The receiving team has the recovery.
Let's go, watch the flip.
Easy.
They come to the line.
Keep the team.
Running behind the
run.
Give that tackle to
Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Watch the blitz.
The offense.
I would bet first and goal that the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Waves his arm and he's going to make a fair catch.
Well, these are kind of throws in the NFL, Jim. You just take for granted that if it's open, you are going to hit it. But the quarterback makes a big mistake, leaves the receiver too far to the inside, and it goes incomplete.
Well, let's go.
Now is the running back behind the quarterback. Looking at every option. Romo still has it after some nifty play action. And they can't connect.
I think that's the hardest pass the defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Kill.
Tony Romo.
Let's go.
Play fake here. Scrambling out of the pocket. He'll turn it over on down.
away to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Russell Wilson has it. First down and 10. And long.
Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
You ain't ready today. You ain't ready today.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Seahawks official. The staff wasn't saying much about the injury other than it's not severe enough to keep him out of this one. So expect to see him back on the field shortly, guys.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situation,
run. Another touchdown. And it's a touchdown.
Well, when the offense goes up and scores again, they increase their lead. It's got to give a lot of confidence to the defense. Now, can they go out there and do their job?
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. We've got a flag down here. And the point after is good.
Offside. Defense.
Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. Able to move past the kickoff return, 22 yards down at the 23.
Incomplete because the defender, he just jarred the football loose with that hit. Nice job. Get that shoulder into the receiver, knock that football out, and get it to the ground. That is a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and wide receiver.
Hey, 50, 50.
Hey, man.
Man.
Interception gave them the first down.
Motion. Check motion.
Motion.
First and 10. Throws to the right.
Three.
football.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
Train right!
Let's go!
Second down here.
Motion!
What is this?
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field. Well, after watching that play, I think it's safe to say you can tell it's an injury to the lower body. Really big hit. Real bad for the guy. I hope he's okay.
First down.
Rolling the long play.
Train right.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. What a hit, and the ball is dropped. That was a big hit by the defender. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
180. Watch the blitz.
Watch the blitz.
Let's go. Motion.
Stepping back into the shotgun, moving across the middle.
Touchdown!
Dallas. How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. Throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
Kill!
Get ready!
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what you're trying to do.
And they bring it down at the 34-yard line.
Number 4 on the return.
Marshawn Lynch takes the football. Running play went for 11. Well, the long run that time, and there's a lot of reasons why they got that long run. But the biggest one, the good blocking up front, but what patience for the running back. He did not panic because it took a while for that running lane to develop. When it did, he saw it, he hit it, and he used his talents to get down the field for the big game. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run.
They're able to move the chain. They go back to the ground, and that's a gain of 9.
Nice situation there. He gets the ball into the ball game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Hard to
get these plays nowadays in the NFL. Second and short, the defense sails out because they are expecting run. Well, it's a run that time by the offense and nowhere to go. third Robinson. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score. Russell Wilson has it under center.
Eight,
back to the ground. Running to the right. Touchdown, Seahawks. That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day. And to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. He will run this one back. Able to move past the 20. And 22 yards down at the 23. The Seahawks come out in a dime package.
Wait, this!
Come on!
Under.
First down here after the completion.
Over. Wait,
Tony Romo uncorks the long pass, but it falls incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job.
Under.
Down following that incompletion.
Hurry up!
Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Tony Romo uncorks the long pass. Throws it incomplete.
Can't complete the pass.
Let's go! 21.
Let's go!
Kill!
Tony Romo uncorks the long pass, and it's incomplete. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
Jeff!
And we can call it a day.
Hey, watch that.
Sampling down. Eyeing that left side. That's it. This game is over. Bill, before we go, how about this win? How much will this one count?
You know, Jim, all wins are nice. This one was done easy. You didn't have to sweat too much over it.